Objective one, 1,600 coins. They're making 5,800 almost. I don't think 1,600 is too much to ask for. I watched that on a previous video, and I think objective two is where I did it. Alright, so the key here to get that thing to spawn is to get those three plates in a row and keep clicking the knife. I'm not sure if upgrading the knife is worth it, because you really need the points on the later levels. Like fruit bar. Not so much the next level, but fruit bar, you definitely need them. You need the gold. So all I have on this, of course, watching through the series, I have the upgraded conveyor belt and the upgraded this. All those people trying to get in here, and I can't click on this plate fast enough. There we go. Seconds left and I already popped this twice. That's nice.
Yeah.
We might have this. We might break 6,000. I didn't think we could do that.
Yeah. Yeah.
And he didn't take it. 5410 on objective one. He should have taken. He should have taken those two. I don't know why he didn't. But that's okay. That's gonna do it for objective one.